Everything happened so fast, so very fast. So I slowed down a little bit so that I did a repeat of the scene and slowed it down so you can actually see that it's actually a mink that came out of just in between the rocks that I was standing on or I was kneeling on while I was filming, and he came and just attacked these things without a moment's notice.